Hi there, my name is Dan, and you and I are going to learn Microsoft Word together. Now, this is our project-based course, so we'll start with a formal business letter, look at a company newsletter, and then move into a longer business report document, as well as some fancy pants features with interactive PDFs and videos. Now, I've made this course for beginners. There is no need to have any previous Word experience or any graphic design or desktop publishing experience. Okay, we'll start at the basics, but work quickly into the more modern features of Microsoft Word. You'll work with images, logos, specific company colors. You'll create corporate templates and reusable styles, automatically personalizing them using Mail Merge. You'll learn to make a monthly newsletter with links and videos ready for sharing and commenting. You'll learn how to take charge of long documents, cleaning them up and adding professional graphs, infographics, tables, and much, much more. There is also downloadable exercise files and a printable cheat sheet you can use. So my friend, it is time to go from Microsoft Word Zero to Word Hero and for you to become the best Word user in your office. Let's go do the course. It's not over there, that's just a wall, but I feel like that's a good inspirational way to point the end.